Hey.
Yeah, what is it? Here's that ammo.
You know our site. That last one died too fast.
Por favor, mantengase alejado. We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings before exiting the Nuka Express. Yes, if you're missing an item... Hey.
What's up? Anything wrong?
since we talked. I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of them. Plus, here in Sanctuary. Prepare for the
safety off. That's how we do things around here.
Hey.
What do you want?
What's the matter? Hey, I never got a chance.
Matangase on a hello. And on behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrails while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA, featuring the Cola Cars Arena, the Bradburton Amphitheater, and the Parlor Dinner Theater. And kids, don't forget to tell your parents to bring you to the Nukacade, where you can play games and earn tickets to win fabulous prizes. From Nukatown, USA, you can access any one of our 5 individually themed parks. Experience the future at the Galactic Zone, or relive the Wild West at Dry Rock Gulch. Take a tour through the Nuka-Cola bottling plant, or visit Kitty Kingdom and meet the whole Nuka family. And finally, for the nature lover in you, travel to Safari Adventure and delight in over 100 different animal species from around the world.
Nisha really only has one rule around here.
This sure beats spending your whole life growing shitty crops just to wind up bullet.
Leaving us hanging? It ain't exactly encouraging. To tip the scales a little in our favor.
Galactic Zone's impressed, I'm sure.
So this is what they thought the future looked like, though. Right?
this cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the discretion to step into your spacious private suite. You will also enjoy a rich, varied diet, locally sourced from your colony's own hydroponic gardens. Just smell freshness. These are no dark bunkers. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. But life is possible underground. Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 2291. Faced by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface of this remote, desolate world is all impossible. Join us on a journey into the future.
Properly thank you for helping me take out Winlock and Barn.
Hey.
Need something?
Thank you.
Excuse me, gentle ma'am. Are you happy? Truly happy?
Some days, yeah. Some days, no.
A common answer. I can show you the path to true happiness. The path to enlightenment through Hubology. It can relieve you of your burdens, help you find the true happiness you so desperately want. It can also unlock the true potential of your mind, giving you great mental powers.
That sounds good. Show me the path to true happiness.
If you truly meant what you say, come with me. I will introduce you to the others, and you can take your first alignment. This way.
Sure, we're not alone. You hear that?
Brought me a new recruit. Thank you, Cleansed. If you've come seeking answers to life's great questions, Hubology has them. While I sincerely hope you'll join us, even if you don't, I'm in need of a person of action.
Hubology? What is that?
Before the Great War, a brilliant writer named Dick Hubble invented a process for expanding the human mind. Through the process of alignment, he was able to give his followers great mental powers. I am his direct descendant and keeper of all his secrets, collectively known as Hubology. If you are really interested in joining us, go speak to Phil about having an alignment. We can help you find inner peace and happiness. We can help you master the amazing powers of the mind.
I'm always for hire if the price is right.
Good. We need spacesuits, like the one I'm wearing. I'll pay you 200 caps for 5 of them. I've learned that there are some in the galactic zone of Nuka World. I lost 2 followers trying to get them ourselves. I'm hoping you'll have more luck.
What do you need spacesuits for?
I suppose there is no harm in telling you. They will protect us in the battle to come.
I've already got them.
Hub's blessing. It was truly fated that we meet. Here is your payment. There is something else, though. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. Will you help us?
I already cleared the junkyard. You can just walk in.
Amazing! You truly were sent by the Hub. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone gather! Form the wheel! The time has come. The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. Our new friend has liberated the junkyard. It is time for us to take control of it. But first, here are the spacesuits I promised you. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Let's do this.
talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
I am the Rim.
The spokes of hubs.
We fought a great battle today. A battle we could not have won without our friend. It came with a steep price, though. We will mourn Tula's passing. May she join us with the Sky Father, but our work is not done yet. Taking the spaceship is not enough. It must be made to fly again. It must be ready to take us to our destiny. Soon you will earn the greatest reward Apology has to offer. For now, rest and celebrate. You have earned it.
Hey.
What a glorious battle. You were magnificent. Too bad about Tula. She died so young before she could fully realize her true potential through Hubology. I promised you a payment. This gun was passed down from the Hub himself. Take great care with it. I need your help for one last thing. I need to get that spaceship powered up again. But we don't have any fusion cores. I have some extra ammo for the Hub's gun that I can give you if you succeed.
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Once you get it powered up, we can work on making it space-worthy. Forever in your debt. Without you, we would not be on the path to redemption. The path of our destiny.
Hey there.
The lights! It's amazing. You've done it. Into the spaceship, everyone. We need to run a test of the system. Come inside with us and turn it on. You'll see that the Hub's prophecy is true.
Visions. I'm seeing visions.
Ugh. Oh, I think I'm gonna puke.
We couldn't have done it without you.
Hi.
behind me.
Never thought I'd live long enough to see the spaceship.
Brings you all the way out here?
Making a new friend, I hope.
Absolutely. The name's Evan. I've been out here for years now. I guess you could say that I like the peace and quiet. And the view. Well, look for yourself. It's something else. Since you took the trouble to find me, least I can do is return the favor. Need any supplies?
Sure. That'd be great.
Glad to help. Let me see what I've got. Here you go. I found this on the outskirts of Nuka World, a while back. It isn't doing me any good. Well, it's been nice having a visitor. Feel free to stay for a while, and help yourself to anything else I have laying around the place. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hang out around here and enjoy the view.
We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children
opening of our world of refreshment
exiting the Nuka Express. Nuka Cola Quantum.